working for you.
Good afternoon. New at noon, Franklin police are on the hunt for theft suspects right now. Police released this video right here of three suspects who were seen walking into the Cool Springs Target on Galleria Boulevard. Now, the three are accused of using a stolen credit card to buy more than $1,500 in Visa gift cards. Police say the three left in a red Cadillac.